The Boda rider, identified as Draga Hamid, was later discovered dead after he was stabbed on the neck, bleeding to death. The blood drops indicate Hamid was stabbed near River Enyao in Kenya Ward, but as he struggled to walk, he later collapsed near a mosque and died where his body was found at around 11 p.m. The brother to the deceased, Rahman Orijabo, said his brother has never encountered a problem with anyone.
My brother has not quarreled with anyone. I have not learned anything concerning about quarreling, something like he has eaten someone's money, he's talking to someone's wife. I have not learned about it.
The LC1 chairman of Oli Diesel, Brahan Bolingo, said the Boda rider was called by people known to him, but they have not known their silence. After his death, the telephone number was still on but picked by the assailants, who left the money in his pocket.
They used the, maybe it was not a knife, but something they used to hit him here, and there was a lot of blood coming out. Then it was within the riverside. The incidents happened around 8:30 there.
Jackson Lee Buti Atima, the MP for Arua Central Division, calls for intensive crackdown on criminal gangs, urging the security operatives to step up their game.
From the information the LCs of the area are giving us, from the information the Boda Boda leadership is giving us, there seems to be a group of thugs who just want to identify people and terrorize this area. So I condemn it with the strongest words that it is something which is very, very cruel, and we must not tolerate this as government. I implore the office of RCC, that is in charge of security in the city, especially the deputy RCC of Central Division, and the entire security team, DPC and the rest, to take this issue seriously and the culprit be brought to book.
Hamza Muzamil, the Deputy Resident City Commissioner, Arua Central Division, appeals to the LCs to profile all residents in their area in a move to isolate criminals and gang groups in Arua Central Division.
The plan of removing these people is simple. By knowing where they sleep, that's why we wanted to profile them. Because if you can't know where they sleep, they come and they stage in at the roadside. As you come to follow them at the roadside, they disappear. They go into their homes. Getting them becomes, you know, these people are well trained. This is a racket. And even some of them, to the extent we are almost saying that, I think they almost infiltrated the police. Because how can someone, a suspect of a thuggery, been arrested and the following day this person is released?
The body of Hamid was taken for burial in Abirimajo village in Bangatuti, Paris, in Odrav sub-county Yumbe district. This is the second time of murder experience in Oli Diesel. In September 2023, rowdy mob killed a suspected criminal in the area known for terrorizing the community. Report compiled by Robert Ariaka for the news.